So good morning students, now we are going to discuss our next topic, that is e-commerce and e-business. It refers to conducting the activities, business as well as commercial activities through the internet or computer system. So whenever we are talking about e-commerce and e-business, they are different terms. When we are conducting all commercial activities through computer network, that is called e-commerce. And secondly, when we are conducting industrial as well as commercial activity through the computer network or internet, that will be called e-business. So e-business is comparatively vast concept. So students, now come to the point, scope of the e-business. In e-business, there are four terms used. First, B2B, business to business, in which a businessman do the transactional activities or sale purchase activity with another business. Second is B2C, business to commerce, customer, and in which customer actually do purchase activities from the business. And third is intra B commerce, yani ki apne hi business ke andar between different departments bhi jo hain transactions hoti hain. For example, sale department talking to purchase department, that is intra B commerce. And fourth one is C2C, customer to customer, is also there, where customers are the selling or purchasing the product, same both side are customer. For example, there are so many sites OLX where the customer are selling of their old products or to the other customers. So this is the scope and types of the activities which are in area of e-business. Now come to the point, what are the benefits of e-commerce and e-business? First of all, worldwide reach is there, क्योंकि इस business के लिए कोई boundaries नहीं है आपकी. Secondly, shortening of the supply chain. जब हम business कर रहे हैं तो इसमें middlemen नहीं आ रहे, wholesaler and retailer is not there. इसकी वजह से जो supply chain है यानी कि छोटी हो जाती है और जिससे product जो है comparatively customer को सस्ते मिलते हैं. नेक्स्ट इज इजी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्रोसेस, जो है इजीली अवेलेबल हो जाता है उन एरियाज में भी जहां पर वो प्रोडक्ट जो है मार्केट अवेलेबल नहीं है. क्विक सॉल्यूशन टू डाउट्स, इफ कस्टमर इज हैविंग एनी डाउट अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट, ही मे सर्च ऑन द नेटवर्क और इंटरनेट, राइट, अबाउट द क्वालिटी, क्वांटिटी, प्राइस ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट एंड कंपेयर इट विद अनदर कंपनी. इजी टू लॉन्च न्यू प्रोडक्ट, whenever a company launch a new product and they want that the product will be used by the customer very fastly, so they launch the new product firstly on the internet and these sites. Next is less personal cost, as there is no need of salesman, no need of any shop physically, so there is no requirement of employees in this regard. And saving of time is also there, कस्टमर के लिए भी और बिजनेसमैन के लिए भी, बिकॉज दे डू नॉट नीड टू इंटरेक्ट विद ईच अदर एंड कस्टमर डू नॉट नीड टू गो टू एनी वेयर, बाय सिटिंग एट होम दे कैन ऑर्डर देयर प्रोडक्ट. लेस रिस्क इन पेमेंट, फ्रॉम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बिजनेसमैन देर इज अ लेस रिस्क रिगार्डिंग द पेमेंट, एज द पेमेंट ऑलमोस्ट डन इन द एडवांस और पेमेंट इज डन ऑन द डिलीवरी. एंड नेक्स्ट इज प्रोडक्ट एंड द सर्विस अवेलेबल इन द रिमोट एरिया. There are some areas where the market is not nearby, so then e-commerce and the e-business can provide those product to those area where the market is not available, right? So next is the difference between traditional commerce and e-commerce. Actually, the basically traditional commerce की हम बात कर रहे हैं जिसमें businessman एक like sitting on a shop selling the product to the customer. First of all, the customer will come there and there will be the time limit कि जब तक shop खुली है तभी वो product उससे purchase कर सकता है. And the customer will face to face interact with the businessman and limited time will be there only. And by face-to-face interaction, the businessman can influence the customer and even convince him to buy a particular product. And generally, the product available with a shopkeeper can be feel and touch in the traditional method of selling a product. But in the e-commerce, you may see that you can't see or physically touch that product which are in the available in the online market. You may only just have a look of that product. You are not directly interacting with the businessman or shopkeeper. There is no need for the salesman there, right? And there is no even area boundaries or for any kind of e-commerce business. And 24-hour service is available, and one-to-one marketing is there. And product-wise, there is no foundation. That in case of traditional business, there was a foundation. The product you may purchase from there only, which are available with the businessman. But in case of e-commerce, you may see there are so many producer of single kind of product. You may compare the price, you may compare the quality, and then you may purchase, right? So there are very less barriers for the purchasing, and there is so much variety when we are doing online business or online purchasing. So this is the basically difference between e-commerce and traditional commerce. So thank you so much. Have a good day. We will meet in the next class. Bye-bye.